She handed them to me and said, I'll make you look a don. But I cried out to Auntie when I put me trousers on. Oh, Auntie Tilly, they fit me like a sack. You put no buttons up the front, you button them up the back. Oh, Auntie Tilly, you caused me grief and pain. I don't know if I'm going out or coming home again. The other day we had the sweet to come and sweep the flue. And so our Auntie Tilly, she had nothing else to do. She went out in the street to watch the chimney pot, no doubt. And from the window down below, the sweep began to shout. Oh, Auntie Tilly, don't move from the spot. I want you just to keep your eye upon the chimney pot. Oh, Auntie Tilly, don't forget to shout. And let me know when you can see me brush a poking out. Two old girls from Camden Town were standing in the line, and all the conversation was, if you're the king of the mine. When there isn't a girl about, you do feel lonely. When there isn't a girl about, you're on your own. Absolutely on the shelf, don't know what to do with yourself. When there isn't a girl about, when there isn't a girl about, you do feel lonely. When there isn't a girl about, you're on your own. Absolutely on the shelf, don't know what to do with yourself. When there isn't a girl about.
I don't want it, I told you so before. Take it away, take it away, and give it to the girl next door. Give it to the girl next door. Give it to the girl next door. She goes in for luxury. I don't want it, no sir.